Welcome back to my seventh video lecture on Python series. So today's topic is global variables and local variables in Python. So what is meant by a global variable? The variables that are created outside a function are known as global variables. So let's try to understand the concept. Here I'm declaring a variable whose name is x and I'm assigning a value called as awesome inside the variable called as x. So now let me create a function. So how to create a function? Just mention word def, that is keyword, and then give whatever name you want to assign for the function. It's your wish. You can give your own name and then go for your indentation. So once you give your indentation, you can give your block of statements, whatever you want to be inserted inside. For this particular function, I'm assigning a print statement like Python is, so and then go for plus x. So here when I call the function, so what is meant by function? So function is nothing but the block of statements that you give and runs only when it is called. So you are assigning a set of activities inside the function, and you, whenever you call, those activities will be executed, like how I've done. So I've created a function, my function, and inside that I have assigned an activity called as print Python with a variable called as x. So if I call the function, let's try to see what is going to happen. My function. So what is the name I have given? My function. So you just call this way and execute. So print, shift, enter. And now you can see your output. Your output goes something like this. That is, Python is awesome. So if you observe here, the x whatever I have assigned outside the function is taken as a global variable. So when to use a keyword called as global? So that we'll check now. If in case I want to change the value of this particular variable called as x to fantastic, so there I have to consider this x value what I'm changing to be taken as a global. So in that case, you have to tell the interpreter that whatever I'm assigning right now should be taken as global. So for this, your global keyword will be helpful. So type global and then mention the variable name called as x. And now you assign whatever value you want to change in place of awesome. So I'm changing it to fantastic. Okay, so let's try to call the function and check the output. So if you observe here, the output is Python is fantastic. Next question that might be rising in your mind is, what if I remove the keyword called as global here? So let me remove that global x here. So how to remove that? I already said in my previous video lectures, you can remove a code line using a comment section. So if you use hash there, so this particular portion will not be considered for your execution. So now if I execute, you can observe the output is still Python is fantastic, but here this particular fantastic is taken as a local variable. So what is that local variable? Let's try to understand. So this is taken as a local variable. So local variable is something that is applicable only for this particular function. So it is not considered as global. So let's try to check it. So if I give one more print statement like print and same put Python is, and then you call the variable here. So I'm calling the variable x. Let's try to see for this particular print statement which x value will be considered, whether it is awesome or fantastic. So let me execute, press shift enter, and if you can observe here, I got my second output for the print statement as awesome. So what does it mean? So this x whatever you have assigned inside the function was considered only for that particular function calling. So apart from that function calling, all the statements out written outside the function has taken the x value as awesome, which was defined at the initial line. Now, let's try to revalidate this global keyword usage. So I'm going to remove that hash and going to add the line global x again. So what is going to happen? This x is assigned fantastic, which is taken as global. So interpreter has been guided to consider the x value as global and not local anymore. So I'm removing the line. So if I execute, you just observe the output. So output is again, Python is fantastic. So what is happening? So this awesome is no more considered as global because we have replaced that awesome with fantastic using the global keyword inside the function. So what does it mean? So if you have written some 100 lines of code and all of a sudden there was a need of changing your variable value to the global, like, so you need not go back and check for the variable where it is declared. So then and there itself you can use the keyword called as global and then change the value inside there itself. So there onwards it's going to consider that particular variable value as the updated value that you have given for a global keyword. Here, there are three things that you need to understand. The first one is if you want to assign a variable value outside a function, there you need not mention it as global. So you can assign the value directly and that will be considered as global by default. But if in case you want to change the value of a variable inside the function and you want it to be considered as global, then you have to use a global keyword. So if you don't use global keyword, then it is going to be considered as local and will be applicable only for that particular function. So these are the three points that you need to keep in mind with respect to global and local variables. So that's what it says. If you create a variable with the same name inside a function, this variable will be local and can only be used inside the function. Hope the concept of global and local variable is clear for you. So for more videos, stay tuned to my channel and give your valuable comments below. Happy learning. Thank you very much.